Hi friends, welcome to IMO Videos, Standard 5th. This is video number 44, Perimeter and Area, Mathematical Reasoning. Kindly follow my earlier videos before watching this video. Let's start. Grass bed is grown on a roof 9 meter by 6 meter, leaving border of 0.5 meter wide all around. What is the perimeter of the grass bed? Here there are total 18 squares on the length side and 12 squares on the breadth side. Each square is 0.5 meters. So total it becomes 0.5, 0.5, so it becomes 9 over here and 6 over here. That is what is given in the problem. So what we have to do is we have to leave 0.5 meters from each side and then count it. So just leave one square and this is the green bed which is required. So now find the perimeter of this green bed. 18 minus 2, 2 left, so 16. So 16 into 0.5. So length becomes 0.5 multiplied by 16, 8 meters. And breadth becomes 0.5 multiplied by 10, 2 left over here, so 5 meters. So perimeter we have to find out. What do you mean by perimeter? It is the total of all the sides of any given figure. So we want the total of sides of this green bed. So 8 over here, then 8 again over here, 2 into 8. So that's why the formula is 2 multiplied by L plus B. Formula is here. What do you mean by formula? It's not actually a formula. It's simple thing. Add 8 meters over here, 5 over here, 8 over here and 5 over here. So 2 times we have to add. That's why we have just written 2 into 8 plus 5. 8 plus 5 is 13 and 2 into 13, 26. 26 is the answer. Answer is C. Next, what is the area of the given figure? This is the given figure. Now each square equals to 1 square meter. So what you have to do is you have to just count it. How many are there? If you add all these squares, the answer is like this. How many full squares are there? 32. Add all these greens. Leave these half ones. This half, this half, this half and this half. These are half ones. So how many half squares? 4. So full square 32, half square is 4. Now 4 half squares means how many full squares? 2 full squares. This half becomes 1. This half becomes 1. So 2 full squares. So total final full squares how much? 32 plus 2, 34. So 1 square is of 1 square meter. So this total is of 34 square meter. So answer is C. Next. The below figure is made up of 16 identical rectangles. Now we have to find out the area of the shaded portion. This dark blue we have to find out. Now how to find out this? See here, we have 16 half rectangles. Now 16 half means how many full? If you combine these two, means overlap, take this and put it on this. So this will become full. So 16 half means total full 8. So 8 full rectangles. Now each rectangle is of how much? 10 into 5. Now area of rectangle is length multiplied by breadth. So 10 into 5, 50. 50 square meters is the area of one rectangle. How many full rectangles now? 8. So 8 multiplied by 50. 400 square meters is the answer. So answer is C. Find the perimeter of the given figure. This yellow figure. Now each part is given as 2 meter length and 1 meter is breadth. So perimeter means what? The length of the outside area, nothing inside. So let's first find out how many sides of 2 meters are there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 below, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18. So 18 sides of 2 meter. So 18 sides of 2 meter. It becomes 36 meter. Now 1 meter how many? 1. Only outside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12. So 12 into 1, 12. So total is 48. 36 plus 12. Download Yuvaguru app from Play Store to get these videos, question banks on your mobile. Follow us on Facebook, WhatsApp this number for queries.